Newspapers looked at all the candidates. They endorse Democrat Lori Trahan, the strongest in her ideas and commitment. Lori understands the anxiety of living paycheck to paycheck, a progressive. Her approach is similar to Nikki Tsongas. And the Globe endorses Lori Trahan because of her commitment to education.
I'll always stand up for working people, for seniors, and for treating women with respect.
This Tuesday, for Congress, Lori Trahan.
I'm Lori Trahan, and I approve this message.